Hi, I'm Pınar. I'm from Turkey.
Hi, I'm Rob. I'm from the United States.
Today, we're going to learn how to be a Hainan-style therapist. Do you have any idea what that means?
I have no idea what that means, but I'm hoping it's something new with Chinese medicine and getting a little relaxation time in.
Yeah, that sounds exciting. And do you want to see who gets theirs first?
Sure. Okay, right now? All right. Do it.
Thank
you.
Can you help us to find a Hainan style therapist?
Oh, 好的，请跟我走。
Okay. We would love to learn more about how to be a Hainan style therapist today.
你们的右手边是有精油的，那我一会儿会教你们调和一个火型的精油。火型精油是针对我们现在一个夏季的属性，它可以解暑，消缓一个疲劳。
Why do we still use fire? Like, isn't it supposed to get more hot?
在中国的话是分金木水火土，针对人在每个季节它的一个身体属性不一样。跟所需要的一个精油也是不一样的。
So it's not about the weather, but it's about the human body and the weather.
Right. Okay, that makes sense.
今天我会再教你们如何用竹子给我们做一个缓解压力，局部做一个护理。
Let's do this.
Get it going.
开始吧。
Okay.
面前这边的话是所有的精油，这个是柠檬的，这个是薰衣草的，这个是檀香的，我们要用它来调制火精油。这个是我们调制火精油的一个容器，我们要往里面滴一些精油。
I don't know how like the smell.
I mean, they all smell pretty good.
Yeah,
so.
But like everything mixed together though. Like, have you tried like putting?
Too, is that too much?
Okay, okay.
I like to relax, so I want a lot of relaxing in there.
我们精油现在已经调制好了，我们接下来要到床上给客人做一个理疗。
Okay, and I'm the 客人, right?
I'm okay. Yeah, 客人
All right, makes sense.
把衣服给脱掉吧。
Okay. This could take a while.
Wait, okay. Okay. It's weird for me, like, kind of like.
我们现在要拿刚刚调和好的精油倒在手上。
I'm like nervous already.
两只手搓热，手一定要是热乎热的。
Hey, is that part of the program? Hitting the patient?
I make the program.
Oh, you're the boss now?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, my part was fun. I had to, like, I was doing the massage, and I'm not good at that.
我来按这边，你跟我学，你按这边。
Okay.
这边是它的一个肩颈。
Oh, wow.
Is it scratchy?
Oh, it's really awesome.
Okay.
I've gotten massages before, but to have the Hainan style massage, something I've never experienced in.
And like, okay, I'm jealous. I'm gonna purposely kind of want to get you in pain.
Oh, what the hell?
That wasn't on purpose, sorry. But not sorry.
Okay. Still feels good, not gonna lie.
It's red.
这边身体我们放松后要用竹子，我们加热好的竹子。
Ooh, my favorite part. Okay.
Uh-oh, what does that mean?
Bamboo.
Oh, okay, uh-oh.Should I be nervous?
竹子一定要是加热过后，要小心不要烫到它啊。
Oh, it feels really good though. All right, this is I can get used to this. I feel like if they need someone like a full time.
Wait, can I try this? Like, Are we going to do that? Does it hurt? Does it hurt?
Wow, that was my spine.
I scratched his, like, when I was, like, pushing, when I was just, like, massaging him, his back was, like, red. I felt very bad, but good at the same time. I don't know, you know, like, how you're doing something bad, but, and then you're, like, sorry, but deep down you're, like, like, kind of like, it was like fun. Oh, sorry. Yeah, something
she,
was like.
She needs more training.
小心不要敲坏了。
Wow.
对。
Sorry for hurting your spine.
if that's how you apologize, I'm on board.
你要问他这边痛不痛，如果他痛，说明他的一个脾胃不是特别好。嗯。